Dodge Cariole 1941. This vehicle has just been restored and is, I believe, it's his first outing. The driver has just confirmed it is. First of our trio of Jeeps is a Willys. 350,000 of these were produced during the war. And a lot of people, a Jeep's a Jeep, but to the owners they are definitely not. The second one is a Ford, the small differences which only Jeep owners know about. The third one, Mr. George Day, is a one built under Canadian contract, and it is different in many aspects and a very rare beastie. Into the heavy machines now, Matador from Denny Thompson and Rothbury, 1937 they were first made, road speed of 35 miles an hour, and used to be originally for the artillery, but then the artillery found out they were a much better vehicle for towing guns, and were used for 3.7 and 5.5 artillery. Next we have the Scammel, 28 miles an hour, 12 to the gallon, and used the British Army for heavy recovery. Another Jeep, I'm afraid I don't know the model. Ford, a Willys Jeep, I apologize.